Yes. Charlie, give you the last one.
Yesterday, Planned Parenthood announced that they will no longer be taking financial reimbursements for fetal tissue donations.
Mm-hmm.
Does the White House have a reaction to that news?
I saw the news, but I don't have a specific reaction to share with you.
So in your opinion, is that an admission of guilt, or is that, how does the White House react to that?
Well, I think you'd have to check with Planned Parenthood about what was prompting the policy change.
And you mentioned before that the president will not sign any bill that defunds Planned Parenthood on a wholesale basis.
Mm-hmm.
Is it possible that the president would consider a bill that reduces the funding to Planned Parenthood?
Well, I haven't seen anything specific like that come across the books. We obviously would take a rather dim view of any effort to advance an ideological agenda on a particularly one that's as controversial as the one that has been bottled up in Congress for a while now, on a piece of legislation that's critical to the funding and functioning of the federal government. So, you know, we'll take a look at what Congress puts forward, but the president would strongly oppose and would even veto a piece of legislation that would result in the wholesale defunding of Planned Parenthood. And it warrants mentioning at this point that there is a provision of federal law that prevents federal funds from being used to perform abortions. That is a law that's been on the books for quite some time, and it's a law that's been enforced by the Obama administration. And it's why this rhetoric emanating from Republicans about wanting to defund Planned Parenthood because Planned Parenthood carries out abortions is fundamentally dishonest. And it certainly is something that is not in the best interest of the country because it's irresponsible to threaten the basic functioning of the federal government over something that at its root is so fundamentally dishonest. Okay. Thanks, everybody.